I got some chocolate. Okay.
It counts. Of course it counts.
Ignoring me again.
Oh, so I can just break into this guy's house? Everything, exactly. We are looking for Aaron now. Where is it? Oh, that's this. But I did this already, right? I can't do it anymore. No. Oh, it's green because it's completed. I get it.
We can always play later.
Okay. All right, let's go find Aaron. I tried to do a side quest, Mux, and I didn't have everything learned to be able to like fully clear the area. It's kind of funny. I was like, hey, there's question marks over here. Let's go see what's over here. And then I went there and I found a quest and I did the quest. After, that's when I messaged you and told you you need to check it out. It's going to be at the end of the first VOD once it goes up on YouTube. Essentially, I accidentally aggroed a whole pack of machines that I was not yet geared to take on. Mistakes were made is an understatement. Basically, I aggroed Murlocs. Kind of. Well, what's even better is I essentially aggroed Murlocs by, like, shooting at a critter and missing is probably the equivalent of what happened.
Rigged with tripwires. It's always something.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
I'll stash this away for later.
Whoa. I think it's confused. Where the hell is it going? It's like, fuck this shit, I'm out of here. Right for AI pathing, I know. I don't think my bow can shoot that far. I broke it! I, like, legit broke it! Where the hell is it? Like, is this not what you're supposed to do? Okay, so far we've looted at least 3 chests in ways that I'm pretty sure were not intended. And then I thought this is what you were supposed to do, but clearly not, because that thing be broken. I don't even think it knows where it's going.
Attack suspicious.
Why kill it like that? What do you think the tripwires are for?
Damn it. I mean, I did get it to hit one of the tripwires. Oh, maybe I have to kill it with the tripwires. Okay, fine, come and get me. Come and get me. Ow. I'm guessing this is supposed to be like the tripwire tutorial. Come on. Come and get me, I'm over here! Ow! Want my treasure first.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
I like how you can just swipe on the touchpad to see the whole HUD. That's actually brilliant. Because I like when the HUD hides, but sometimes you do want to see the information, and it doesn't always show when you want it. Finally! Be right back. No worries. Oh, there's a thing over here.
Got a second there, Red?
Yeah, give me a second.
I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do.
South, after more bristlebacks?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. You're gonna go chasing across the Daunt. You're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of mine make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape.
Sweet.
Or tinker out here and less chance of, well, accidents.
What kind of accidents?
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Like someone.
Was this that Vidus? Oven, there you go.
Back when I had a place in town, it took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Oven discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Jeff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Holy crap. That Olin guy's a dick.
Cable car operator told me the bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. Just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting bristlebacks, you think I'll head down to the hunting grounds? Did you know they have a tripcaster trial?
come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Aaron headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus.
Various types of tripwires. Okay, so I can set off my own tripwires now. You couldn't in the first one. Okay.
Tracks. Maybe Aaron's and the Vanguard's. It's a ruin from the old world. I could find something interesting inside.
I will do that, just probably not right at this moment. Again. I feel like I keep trying to do stuff before I'm supposed to. I will grab this campfire though. I feel like the music is like kind of odd, but like at the same time, it's good. Like, it's a little more technological than the first one, I think. Yeah.
It's weak against shock.
Oh, you missed the opening credits music though, Mux. Holy shit. Also, I realized, Mux, that if you did want to play this, you could always remote play it. Just create a new account on the PS5. I'll make you a profile on my PS5. I don't know where that thing went. I did not mean to do that. Well, shit.
Should be enough wild meat for Mildiv.
I'm trying to get some resources for upgrading my pouches. Oh, it was like behind a hill. Okay, let's just keep going this way.
Sounds like someone's playing a fight.
Well then. Errand!
Another one down!
Now this! This is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No. Boring mid-afternoon patrols. Just a hammer. Just the fight.
Hi, Penguin. I see you.
Aloy?
Errand!
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Nice! I used the tilt on the controller to actually... Yeah. To like finalize the aiming on that. Did it there too.
Hit the mark.
Okay, now that I'm kind of getting used to that. Fuck yeah. Okay, I'm full health. That's why it's not working. Must obtain all the loot.
I've never seen crystals like these before.
Okay, let's go talk to dude first. Oh, could I have dropped that on one?
Are you okay there?
Yeah.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Dawn just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen. So I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire... What we did... It didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great! I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Oh. Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? That figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest. Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him.
He's bored.
Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry?
Wow.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. Oh, it's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. So after the Battle of the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
With him, I'm doing this. I liked him.
Look, I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help. Oh.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I... I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No, no. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
Aww.
I said we're good, Aloy. Go on ahead.
What are you standing around for then? This thing.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that on your own.
Only whoops. Okay, I had some other quests too. West of the quarry would be... there. Okay, that's the direction I'm going anyways.
Cauldrons could teach me how to override these machines. But where would they be?
Okay, I'm getting a little bit better at using the... oh shit. At using the tilt to, like, fine-tune the aim. Well, no, and Mux, that was kind of like what it was yesterday when we were trying to explain to Varl what was, like, what the hell was going on.
Be prepared.
Thank you.
some ruin from the other end. I could find something interesting inside.
Oh, I'm sorry, little dude. I don't think I need any more of that immediately, so... I don't know if this would still be standing after... 1,000 years. Like, this looks like a largely wood building. I guess so, if all life on Earth was destroyed, then there wouldn't have been bacterial life to break down the wood, so... The real question would be, would it have been organic enough for the...
Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the room?
The data point. Did I get a collectible? I don't see one.
What's doing this data? I still need to find the key.
Lodge at Zion Reception. Your red permit code. Thank you for staying with the lodge at Zion. With your reservation, you have opted for a red permit parking pass. To ensure the safety and security that our accommodations are renowned for, the access gate for guest vehicles is protected by a personally generated code. For your convenience, this code grants entry both to your room and your parking space. Your code at number sign the fuck that is exclamation mark. Please keep in mind that this code is confidential, so please refrain from sharing it with anyone during your stay. We look forward to seeing you. Have a safe and pleasant journey. Oh. Not the way I was supposed to jump, but that's okay.
Okay, gotta find a key for the door.
I'm not sure how I feel about this music. Supposed to go. Oh wait.
Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up.
Oh. I get it.
Down it goes.
Here we go.
Okay. Now where does this lead? A key module.
There we go.
Let's do it.
Okay. No. Stupid. So if I just killed that thing, that weird combat music would have gone away. Okay.
Okay. Let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help.
Okay, an at sign would maybe be a 2? Okay, hang on. Oh, boy. Okay. Okay, so probably 2, 3, and then 1 is the last one. What is that? What's that fourth one? To me, it looks like a fish hook or something. But I don't see no fish hook on my keyboard. Supposed to be an ampersand? Maybe it's supposed to be an ampersand. So it's at 2, 3, 7, 1.
Nope. I don't think so. That didn't work. Oh, that's not it. I don't think so. Nope. Oh, that's not it. That didn't work. Nope. That didn't work.
Nope, so I'm wrong about what the symbols mean. So what else could those letters mean? Is a European keyboard laid out any different? Yo, my European friends. I know that they are laid out different. I think the secret is going to be whatever that third character is. That's like the key, I think. I did 2, 3, blank, and 1, and I put every single number into the blank. At least I'm pretty sure I put on every single number into the blank. Am I right that it's based on a keyboard? I feel like that third one is the key. What could it be? I might have missed something. Okay, there's a box there. You remove the code? Okay. Say where the data pad is, though. Because I have the code. At least I'm pretty sure that I do. Unless, is this the one? Did I miss that one there? I wish that I had found a shorter way to get back in here. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I got that. The data pane named your red permit code. That's this one. Right here. So unless there's another one, kind of school bus.
I haven't found a key module. Maybe I should take another look around.
I did find the key module, though. Because that's the data pad that I found. So it's at number hook thingy exclamation mark. That's what I have in my thing. So I don't know if you found more, but because this is the red permit code. Oh, here we go. Fuck. I didn't read the whole goddamn thing. You gotta be shitting me. $17.05. Okay.
There we go. What is this thing? I guess I'll figure out what to do with it later.
First up on the Screw You, Kyle tour. Guess what, Kyle? That big flashy demonstration for those big casino execs you wouldn't shut up about? Not gonna happen, but you know what is? Road trip, baby! Good luck following our dust trail, dicknose. Golden Toucans out. Okay.
Find some stash later.
I'm just an idiot. That's all it is. Feel like I should work on some of these. What does this do? That could actually be cool. Good. That could be cool, too. I think I like this tree. But maybe I'll just keep with the arrows for now. I'm gonna go with this. You've unlocked a weapon technique. Weapon techniques are unique, powerful attacks that offer exceptional new strategies in combat. Unlocked techniques are available for all weapons in their class. Tap or hold R1 while aiming to use your selected technique. Using a weapon technique depletes your weapon stamina, which regenerates over time. That
tower is giving off the signal. I can head over there, check it out.
Yeah.
Can we please get this damn pile of scrap off me?
Soon as we figure out how.
I'm gonna say it's just a leg.
Mighty thankful.
Not like it was the whole thing.
Just Aloy is fine.
Aaron mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vaudiz's delegate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
Okay. Oh, smoke bombs. Okay. Oh! Smoke bombs can also be used underwater. Okay, guys, hold tight. I'm gonna go get some water really quick. I will be returned.